Okay, this is behind Cadillac Lanes on the Port Road in Waterloo. We had a propane tank, is what it was described as, catch fire outside, kind of in the back behind the bowling alley. No word on injuries yet. It's like Waterloo Fire Rescue is starting to get it under control. When I pulled up that truck back there was totally engulfed in flames. Just gonna kind of walk around a little bit here, show you what's going on. We got the water cannon going on it. They've got an aerial ready to go over here. Can't tell if any of the building is damaged, but let's kind of walk over this way. Still some flames coming out on the right side of the vehicle over here. I don't know if you can see that in the video. Thank you. again, this is behind Cadillac Lanes on the Port Road in Waterloo. And of course, described as a propane plant truck catch fire. When I first pulled up, the truck in front of us was fully engulfed in flames. There's still some flames coming out on the right side here. I don't know if you can catch that.